We have more breaking news now, this time from the sports world. URI fires its head football coach. Today, Joe Traynor was released from the final year of his contract. Traynor led the Rams to just a 3-9 record this year and won just 12 out of 56 games over the last 5 years. The university has launched a nationwide search for a new head coach. Sports director Yanni Caracas will have more on this breaking story on Eyewitness News at 6.